May the gods watch your battles, friend.
Heard they're reforming the god. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort they reformed.
I serve Jarl Bulgruf.
Excellent. You've done us a great service. Here is your reward.
I'll be glad to help you. And of course, don't forget to consult. Now, what would you like to purchase? As you wish. Speak to me again if you decide to purchase some decorations for your home.
Absurd that you can't.
Enjoy your visit to Dragon's Reach.
In the skeever hole of a city. Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
There it is, friends. The ugly.
There's a rift here in Skyrim. Can't neither magic nor the passing of time make it right.
God of man, ascended from flesh to rule the realm of spirit. The very idea is inconceivable to our elven overlords, sharing the heavens with man. Ha! They can barely tolerate our presence on Earth.
You have it. The Kel, the Elder Scroll, Tidkrech, Kalos. Time shudders at its touch. There is no question. You are doom-driven. Kolgan Akatosh. The very bones of the Earth are at your disposal. Go. Then. Fulfill your destiny. Take the scroll to the Time Wound. Do not delay. Alduin will be coming. He cannot miss the signs.
Thank you. Alduin who grieve. Today, Alduin's lordship will be restored. But I honor your courage. Krieg Wolf Akrin, die now in vain.
For Skyrim!
Glorious day, is it not?
Have you no thought beyond the flooding of your blade?
What else is there?
Battle below goes ill. If Alduin does not rise to our challenge, I fear all may be lost.
You worry too much, brother. Victory will be ours.
Why does Alduin hang back? We've staked everything on this plan of yours, old man.
He will come. He cannot ignore our defiance. And why should he fear us, even now?
We blooded him well. Four of his kin have fallen to my blade alone.
But none have yet stood against Alduin himself. Golfo, Sori, Birkir.
They did not have Dragonrend. Once we bring him down, I promise, I will have his head.
You do not understand. Alduin cannot be slain like a lesser dragon. He is beyond our strength. Which is why I brought the Elder Scroll.
Veldir, we agreed not to use it.
I never agreed. And if you are right, I will not need it.
We will deal with Alduin ourselves, here and now.
We shall see soon enough. Alduin approaches.
So be it.
Let those that watch from Sovngarde envy us this day.
Grant us your sacred breath to make this contract heard. Be gone, world eater. My words with older bones than your own. We break your perch on this age and send you out. You are banished. We shout you out from all our endings until the last.
Did it?
Yes, the World Eater is gone. May the spirits have mercy on our souls.
Die now and await your fate in Southern Card.
Sure?
Yours?
Join me in the parish of your loyal friends. Unshrat Hokoran, never again. Dovari, Hotoran.
Sure?
endure?
Against me, I will outlast you, mortal.
Thank you.
Kongrach. You truly have the voice of a Dova. Alduin's allies will think twice after this victory. True, this is not the final Krongrah victory, but not even the heroes of old were able to defeat Alduin in open battle. Alduin always was Pahlok, arrogant in his power. Usnagar Par, he took domination as his birthright. This should shake the loyalty of the Dove who serve him. Yes, one of his allies could tell us, Mahuth, but it will not be so easy to convince one of them to betray him. Perhaps the Hafkasayun, the palace in Whiterun, Dragon's Reach. It was originally built to house a captive Dova. A fine place to trap one of Alduin's allies, hmm? Yes, but your Soom is strong. I do not doubt that you can convince him of the need. Yes. This was ages ago, you understand. There were more of us then. Before the Bruniki, the Akaviri came and killed all my Zema. I used to visit him from time to time, nearly crazed by loneliness and captivity. Tiraz Sivaz. He did not even remember his own name. I do not know how he came to be caught, but the Bronyun, the Jarl, was very proud of his pet, Pak. The Hafkasayun has been known as Dragon's Reach ever since. Which calls to you, Dovahkiin? Fus, Faim, or Yol? Fade in your tongue. Mortals have greater affinity for this word than the Dove. Everything mortal fades away in time, but the spirit remains. Ponder the meaning of spirit. Unslad zi. Where mortal flesh may wither and die, the spirit endures. That is fine. Let that meaning fill you, Sum Ark Mora. You will find that your spirit will give you more strength. Which calls to you, Dovahkiin? Fus, Faim, or Yol? It is called force in your tongue, but as you push the world, so does the world push back. Think of the way force may be applied effortlessly. Imagine but a whisper pushing aside all in its path. That is Fus. Let its meaning fill you, Sum Ark Mora. You will push the world harder than it pushes back.
Dawn God. Vampire.
What do you need?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend. Now, if you don't mind, what is it that you need?
I must have misheard you. I thought you asked me to help you trap a dragon in my palace.
What you're asking for is insane. Impossible. You want me to let a dragon into the heart of my city with the threat of war on my doorstep?
Alduin, the world eater himself. But how can we fight him? Doesn't his return mean it's the end times?
I don't know about such things. But I heard the Greybeard summon you. That's good enough for me. Now what's this nonsense about trapping a dragon in my palace? I want to help you, Dragonborn. And I will. But I need your help first. Ulfric and General Tullius are both just waiting for me to make a wrong move. Do you think they will sit idle while a dragon is slaughtering my men and burning my city? No. I can't risk weakening the city while we are under the threat of enemy attack. I'm sorry. Then I would be glad to help you with your mad dragon-trapping scheme, but getting both sides to agree to a truce will be difficult at this point. The bitterness has gone too deep. Maybe. What of the Greybeards? They are respected by all Nords. High Hrothgar is neutral territory. If the Greybeards were willing to host a peace council, then maybe Ulfric and Tullius would have to listen. Aye, Dragonborn. Maybe you can stop the dragons and this war into the bargain. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a city to keep.